This, students, faculty, friends, this is the visited planet. I love the way Eugene Peterson translates John 1:18. For he became, the Word became man, and he moved into our neighborhood. He's in your neighborhood. And if you know him as your Savior, he is in you. And you have become not only just a visited planet, but at Christmas time, we can celebrate that we have become the visited people and the visited individuals in whom Jesus lives.